Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. The buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. This is how it looks. It's a 4-3-3. Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition. And we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
A wasted chance. Knocks it away.
All swung in.
Up to meet it. He's delivered all right. The breakthrough strike.
Just so calm under pressure. Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position and it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Number 27, Kamerczyk.
Malaga United
have an early lead. Good start. Well, that's where he wants it.
Cuts it out. Lays it out to the flank.
Towards the centre.
And that's been repelled.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Played out to the right. Goes long. And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Malaga United. Ideal start, it is something to build on.
Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity and look as though they want it much more at the moment.
Late back in.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal and he didn't go for the back in.
Quarter of an hour played. Malaga United
are enjoying a good spell right now and leading. Hit into the middle. Towering header! Oh, that's That's a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. It seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Just brushed off the ball there. What intercepted, really alerts the danger. Just to locate someone up front. Strength, too strong for his opponent. It's been intercepted, and that one comes to nothing. There's been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0.
To put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Now can he fit it? He's gone for it! That's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work though.
To intervene. Barr. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Good ball. How about a shot? He's gone for it! Great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
shot!
Oh, they really should have been. That would be the last act of the first half. So there you have it. This tall half of football had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal. For the first 45 minutes.
I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Malaga United happy to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0.
Solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Surely a foul, free kick. Malaga United looking to widen the gap even further here. Certainly looks appetising, well within shot, and he's going to Rex.
Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Oh, that is a bit special.
And he's done it! It's a goal, thanks to number 10.
Malaga United
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Position. 101,157.
they're just lacking the cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
The ball, can they build on it? It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
It's on a plate.
Put in a real honest shift.
Coming on the field. It's a brilliant interception.
For not converting, he could have killed it off.
Now.
to upset the opposition. Shot a goal! Oh, should have put that away. He has been fouled there. It's a fabulous position. It's all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Nice, but not quite the end product required.
Look, this is alarming because of the ease of which they're getting in behind.
Over to the left. Looks to clip it forward. Good run down the left-hand side. Barron.
There will be three official showing
that there will
time.
Be 3 minutes of added time. Oh, that is lovely footwork. And it's played forward. Short goes for goal. Did very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And a shot! Pulls it out of harm's way. And that's it. Now the manager heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. And his team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. How would you summarise what we've seen today, then, Jim?